That's not too bad.
Considering how big he is, not bad, I guess. Nice fire track.
Is that just a normal steel heater shield?
This is the tip.
I'm surprised that you still got aggro. Trying to get stag, right?
I got flop back. Trying my best to fucking do it, but I can't see the thing. To make it work, so I've got my second screen on, so I'm getting glare across the black, you know?
Yeah.
But if he wants to keep doing that, then I'm alright.
Yeah, that big thump is better than the little fly.
I don't know if you can see anything on your guys then, but no, I'm completely just walking in the dark.
I got my torch out.
Must be nice to be able to hold a torch. My corruption gaining seems to come to a real slow right now.
Not complaining.
Right. He's going, he's fucking Rocky Balboa on me right now. I don't know where I am in relation to the dancer now.
These are the big steps here on the dragon's left hand side. Behind him now are the big steps.
Okay, so we're plenty far away. Come on, take time, geez.
I can drop some steel if you want.
If you drop it, you'll have to stand there with your torso so I can see where I'm at.
Okay, hear at me now. You get it?
I'm glad I can absorb the whole hit from him as well, because otherwise I'd be in more trouble.
I've won 3-1 complete flawless longsword.
Jesus. This one is stronger than the red one.
Time get a bit brighter. I don't know how you've got so much aggro there, because we've been doing so much, probably more damage than you, because you've been blocking.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Maybe he likes flowers. He's just going after the flower guy.
You're doing a good job tanking, though.
Trust me, once you learn how to fucking kick yourself back up, it becomes a lot easier. Except for when he does things like that. He gives you the old 1-2. Thought I was finally gonna have a break there, just turned around. Trouble. I'm out of stamina, I can't block.
Run around a bit,
Oh, never mind, I just healed and it came back almost instantly. But you guys want to go to the dancer, so then I can run over afterwards.
Yeah, okay, Larrikin's going.
Oh, I'm out of steel, so I'm just going to resort to you.
Oh fuck me, the skeletons respawn.
Okay, I'm back. Cheeks, did you need steel?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm dropping some right here. No, I'm not near, I'm in the middle of the area with the torch out.
Because he's gonna one shot the dancer if he gets over the unit.
Yeah.
Pretty sure even in half, I'd like to survive probably 3 hits from him. So it should be alright.
Gotta be getting low now. Trying to get in front of it to see if it'll aggro me if it's in, if I'm in front. Definitely doesn't look like it wants to switch aggro. Really suck on you.
Even if I die, though, it'll swap to one of you two then. I might have just got one of you squashed, that's my fault.
Right, I blocked it.
I'm about to hit half, corruption.
You might be able to try and squeak into the range of the healer if you're on this side of that big rock.
Yeah, good point. I'll let him break my shield when I get another full one so I can just take a couple of blows. I didn't take fucking long.
There.
Yeah, I'm in range. Yeah, I accidentally cheesed it without trying to cheese it. Like, if you stop attacking and come to the front. See how I'm just standing there not doing anything?
Yeah.
Kind of damage because I'm standing above it. You can still damage you though. Kinda wanna say we did a legit summer jump off of here. So just look out when I rotate around.
Yep.
Do you guys see that though? If I smack him, he instantly gets out of his animation and smacks me back.
It's ridiculous how long it's taking.
DPS ammo we need him.
He's got duties tonight. Girlfriend duties he's got.
Oh, I can't get another load.
Hey, it's gone really bright now.
Yeah, he fucking turned Super Saiyan because now he's just going hand to hand punching off. Up, you bastard. Oh, I'm out of wood.
I got wood.
I got some.
There's wood. In the center.
My sword's about to break,
and I'm just being tanked. My sword just broke the second time.
Like, he's more of a red dragon than a green dragon now.
Yeah, he's quite bloody. Scully, after you.
Just stop me, dragon. Fight, fight the skeleton.
Yeah. Thank you.
sky is ridiculous.
He should be dead by now.
The amount of times that I've hit the ground, good lord, turned into a basketball.
I'm gonna go to the dancer. Okay, we got 60 off that one. There's a stack of 20, and there's the other stack of 20.
Alright, there's another green dragon over there, let's go!
Fuck! After that! They're much tankier than the reds.
Oh yeah.